if you watched CTV News.
The injuries were inconsistent with the crash.
You learned about a suspicious traffic fatality.
What looked at first like a car accident has turned into a murder investigation.
For local breaking news, count on CTV News Vancouver.